Align the printheads in the HP JetFusion 300 and 500 3D printer series to maintain best print quality. When prompted by the front panel, touch Align. Open the top cover. Open the agent door and take the alignment plate from inside the door. Each printer has one alignment plate. The number on the plate must match the number on the door. Put the alignment plate on the bed and push it down completely. The HP logo on the plate should be facing up on the left of the build chamber. Fan 6 sheets of plain white A4 or US letter-sized paper, removing any pieces that are bent or torn. Load one sheet of paper on top of the alignment plate, using the guides for correct placement. Close the top cover and touch Continue on the front panel to print a test page. Open the top cover and remove the test page. Check the printed diagnostic page. Lines on the test page should be straight, continuous, and the same color. Any differences indicate that alignment may be needed. Check the user guide for more information. Load another sheet of paper on top of the alignment plate. Close the top cover and then touch Print to print the first alignment page. Open the top cover and remove the alignment page. Locate the scanner next to the wayfinding LED and push on the drawer cover B4 to release it and open it. Then, open the scanner paper input and paper output trays to prepare the scanner for use. Load the first alignment page face down on the scanner input tray. The scanner LED light turns on. On the front panel, touch Scan. Repeat this process for all 6 alignment pages. With the last page scanned, remove all alignment pages, close the input and output trays, and then push in the scanner drawer to close it. Load another sheet of paper on the alignment plate. Close the top cover. A second diagnostic page will be printed again to confirm printhead alignment. Lines on the test page should be straight, continuous, and the same color. Any differences may require additional troubleshooting. Check the user guide for more information. Remove the alignment plate, store it in the slot inside the agent door, and close the agent door. Close the top cover.